Noun in Cantonese is usually followed by a particular quantifier. For example, for spoon, fork, bowl, or plate, we use a quantifier called zag. Zag. As for chopsticks, then we use doi, doi. As for knife, we use ba, ba. Can you give me a pair of chopsticks? 可唔可以 俾對筷子我? 可唔可以 俾對筷子我? This bowl is made of wood. 呢隻碗係用木做嘅。 呢隻碗 是用木做的。